This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Could stand to improve some things.
Man spends his whole life learning.
Not a Witcher, unless he doesn't want to live long. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Come on.
Blair Roach. Giddy up. Move it. Slow now. Whoa.
What the hell is this?
Roy!
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
No, no, no! By the gods, no!
What?
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
Tch, a moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Wouldn't ever be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time? Under my nose? Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the griffin. Tit for tat. Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
Please!
Go on in my face.
We'll be right back.